he told me it was 20 metres long and 4 metres deep. It wasn't until I came down in the daylight that I actually saw just how big it was.
The largest I've seen prior to this would be about a third of the size of this. So this is really big. The cavity would have been present from all the rainfall events over the last 40, 50, 100 years sort of thing. The high intensity rainfalls like we experienced on the weekend just accelerates the process.